And then I'm also going to have Mr. O'Reilly come up and close the show.